huge issue is about power and ethics.
I come to IQMR to teach 2 days on field research methodology. And it's really trying to think about field research not just as what you do in the field, but sort of the design, so how it connects to research design and how it connects to data analysis.
So it's like, you know, very local.
And very practical kinds of advice. So what we do to start the class is actually take a survey of the students, and what we realize is that almost everybody in the room has done some kind of field research. And so what we're trying to do is facilitate that conversation and draw on all of the experiences and expertise.
We talk about preparing for fieldwork, and then we talk about operating in the field. And the second day is almost completely about what we call more interactive data collection techniques. So interviewing and focus groups and experiments and all of the types of data collection that involve interacting with human beings.
On the Blackboard site is a Word doc called a data collection plan template.
We have a thing called a data collection plan. It's an exercise of conceptualization and measurement, and then increasingly practical steps on from there. So think about what your outcome is that you want to explain, operationalize it. What does that mean with regard to what data you'll need then to measure that outcome? When will you get them? Where will you get them? How will you get them? How long will it take? And we actually have students think through each of those chunks of the fieldwork process.
Many students and faculty sort of have to depend on whether or not their advisors or their colleagues have experience doing field research.
Field methods are often not taught in research design or in types of methods courses in graduate programs. For many students, this is where they learn to do fieldwork. They just don't have the exposure to it in their home institutions.
And there are very few books written on field research methodology, which is one of the reasons why we wrote a book.
So there aren't really a whole lot of other places where students can learn the basics and the more sophisticated ways of thinking about field research other than at IQMR.